接下来继续亚裔文化月特别节目，加拿大亚裔政治家的从政之路。我们将为您介绍代表卑诗省 Steveston Richmond East 选区的联邦保守党国会议员 Kenny Chiu 赵锦荣，他将与我们分享如何能使更多的亚裔加拿大人进入政界，以及如何面对当下的反亚裔种族主义。It's
important that we understand that Canadian it's a multicultural facet, and we are a mosaic of these many members of our society, and therefore it's important that we celebrate each other, and we understand that nobody it's cookie cutting, especially when we live in a free and peaceful society such as in Canada. I think it's important for us to care more about our community, our local communities, our cities, our province, and also our country. It's important to know, for example, in the House of Commons today, what is being debated. Get to know it's the first step, and then try to find opportunity to get involved. It's also another opportunity. And then find your value, and then you can find out who can actually be the vessel of your value.